15 at the skate park, and you see it as like an idol, you worship it. He just walked up to me one day, said that something was there. Ever since then, he's the pumpkin king, his dad's the pumpkin master, his daughter's the pumpkin princess.
My response.